When did you feel most vulnerable on stage?
When I dropped my mic at my show in Washington, D.C., and I was not prepared for that, so I think that was probably the most vulnerable moment.